One of the most popular tourist attractions in the history of Lake Minnetonka was the Big Island Park. This park offered a restaurant, dancing pavilion, picnic areas, amusement park, and music casino. Thousands of people would visit the Big Island Park on a beautiful Saturday or Sunday. You might have taken a streetcar owned by Twin City Rapid Transit from Minneapolis to Excelsior, then boarded one of their 3 ferry boats for a short ride to Big Island Park. Or you may have boarded one of their 7 streetcar boats at your lakeside hotel, such as the Hotel Buena Vista in Mound or the Hotel Del Otero in Spring Park, for a longer cruise to the park. Imagine putting on your best suit and tie or your Victorian-style dress and boarding the Minnehaha streetcar boat or the St. Paul ferry boat for your journey to this beautiful park. On the return trip to the Hotel Buena Vista, Hotel Del Otero, or the Excelsior Dock and Streetcar, you may have passed other ferry boats and streetcar boats, all steam-powered, including the following. Due to the high operating costs and the short tourist season in Minnesota, the park closed for business in August 1911. When the buildings and rides were dismantled in 1917, most of the metal infrastructure was used in the World War I effort.